696 divided by 6. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 2, 12. 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 9. 6 multiplied by 2, 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6. Subtract. Next. 36. 6 multiplied by 7, 42 is greater. Multiply by 6, 36. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Zero, therefore 696 divided by 6 is here.